6-2. Belleville restore that four-goal lead. They led by as many as five late in the first period. Here come the Dogs again. Score! Quick shot! That's Carter Verhaeghe. And a quick release past Charlie Graham. And it's just a three-goal lead.
And looked like a bit of a soft goal, but there it is on the cross. And right there, off the stick of the Belleville defenseman, Ewell.